Good morning, students. Today we will start exercise 7.6. In this, we will learn about the addition and subtraction of fraction. Okay. Your first question I am taking is 3/4 + 5/6. Okay. So in this, first of all, you will check that our denominator same. Or not means you have to check that whether these two fractions are like fractions or not. So here these are not like fractions. So what we will do, we will just convert them into like fraction. Means we will make denominator same. So how we will make denominator same? We will just take LCM of 4 and 6. So LCM of 4 and 6 here. 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. 2 1s are 2. 3 will remain same. 3 ones are 3. So LCM of this one is 2 into 2 into 3. That is 4 3s are 12. So we will make this one also 12 and this one also 12. To make 3 by 4 as 12. This 4 we will make 12 how? By multiplying it with 3. So 3 3s are 9 and 4 3s are 12. And this one? 5 into 6, 5, 6 2s are 12, 5 2s are 10, 10 upon 12. Now we have to add them. This is 12, this is 19. So what is the answer? 19 upon 12. Okay, this is the answer. Good. Now, see the next one example, 2 whole 4 by 5 + 3 whole 5 by 6. So, first of all, we will convert them into improper fraction. 5 2s are 10 and plus 4 is 14 by 5. And this one 3 6 are 18, 18 plus 5. How much? 18 plus 5. 23 by 6. Now, what we have to do? We will just make them like fraction. So how we will make them like fraction? By taking LCM. So here we will take LCM of 5 and 6. So LCM will be 5, 6. 2 3 is a 6, 3 1 is a 3 and 5 1 is a 5. Okay. So this is 2 3 is a 6, 6 5 is a 30. So what we have to do here, we will just make this 5 30 and this 6 also 30. So how we will make them? We will just multiply denominator with some this is. So here this is 14 by 5. So to make it 30, 5 6 are 30 and 14 into 6. Okay. This is 84 and 5 6 are 30. So now this one 6 5s are 30. So we will divide, multiply both side, both numerator and denominator by 5. So it will come 5 3s are 15, 1 5 2 10, 11, 115 upon 30. Now we will add them. 84 plus 115 upon 30. Now solve them. It is 9. It is 9. It is 199. So this is the answer. But here, listen, question is given in mixed fractions. So make this one also mixed fraction. Now, see here, this 119 we will convert into mixed fraction. So 30, 6 are 180. This is 9, this is 1. So how we will write it? Q R upon D means question whole remainder upon denominator, or you can say divisor. So quotient is here 6, remainder is here 19 and denominator will remain 30. So it is 6 whole 19 upon 30. Now see the next one. It is 3 upon 5 minus 7 upon 20. Now again we will make the denominator same. So here we can make this 5 20. 5 we can make it 20. And same here we can do that 3 upon 5. 5 4s are 20 and 4. 4 3s are 12 and 5 4s are 20. So it is here 12 upon 20 minus 7 upon 20. Or we can write it like this also, 12 minus 7 upon 20. So 12 minus 7 will be how much? Okay, so it is 5 by 20. 5 and 5, 5 4 is 20. If it is simplifying, you will simplify also. This answer is 1/5. Get it? Now see this one. Here it is 3/4 - 1/3. So first of all, we will take LCM. 3 and 4. LCM of 3 and 4. So it is 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2. 3 1s are 3. So 4 3s are 12. So LCM is 12. 3/4. So 4 3s are 12. So this one also 3. 9/12. 1/3. We will make it 12 by multiplying it with 4. So 4 1s are 4/12. So 9 - 4/12. It is how much? 5/12. This is the answer. 5/12.